10 in seventh place, Louise Richardson, the best license, and then Sandy Lynch and Martin Perter complete the top 10. So down 6 and 13, they include the tail of the leader on the top part of the circuit. All 20 cars complete, so I don't think they're going to mark it.
Somehow, the Hawkins may have been involved in that too, but Rafael Martins must have had a spin somewhere out of our sight, and now they're closing up on